You're ready to stop wasting my time?
Extreme weather conditions will interfere with your sensors and will most likely restrict visibility. Be careful out there. Our target, David Asumi, is allegedly the orchestrator of this little defection. No doubt House Kurita wants to make an example of him, but they don't dare operate in this system out of fear of causing an international outcry. So that's where you come in. Looks like we got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations.
Destroyed. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
The reactor on my kill is about to go crit.
Ship coming in right on top of you. Coming in, and Asumi is dead. That's a confirmed kill. Now let's pack it in before their friends arrive.
Target acquired.
I can't sustain damage like this much longer.
Thank you.
techs know their stuff. I'll be watching.
Heavy weather warning is in effect, Commander. Your visibility will be compromised out there. Incoming message from our contact in the 6th Arcav Legion.
Commander, Brigadier General Razuski here. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but time is of the essence. I'll be brief. The few remaining Crimson Inclination members are attempting to meet with House Steiner operatives about a possible arms deal. Naturally, this is a problem for House Kurita, but the brass feel a show of force would only tip off the Inclination's foreign handlers. These, we hope, is where you come in. We want you to run an interception role for our small strike force, drawing the Inclination's mech into an ambush at a nearby ravine. The buggy terrain should make mobility difficult for them, trapping them, and allowing my forces to move in and put an end to this once and for all. I've already supplied your CO with the location. I know we're asking a lot from you, but rest assured, you will be handsomely compensated. Razuski out.
So word a bit. There's a smart way to go about this, Commander. Stealth is key to success. I have readings for a number of detection installations around that you should disable before they alert the Inclination to your presence. Zersky was right about the terrain slowing mechs down. Use jump jets to dislodge from the swamp. It should make navigating through it easier. Station now, Commander. Take it down.
Target acquired.
Nice work. Antenna down. Is in the area, Commander. Keep an eye out for it and level it.
Target acquired.
Activity detected, Commander. You need to deploy those antennas quickly.
Target acquired.
A comm station is nearby, Commander. Once you find it, destroy it.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
No! We need this meeting to go through! Run down the hatch. Don't let them get away!
A warning from the third comm station. Watch your back for extra opposition, Commander. For five battlenecks within the city. Use your agility to find and target all five. Once you've targeted them, lead them to the ambush point and join in the fun. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Acquired.
That mech is on our kill list. You know what to do. Because of the heavy weather, your visibility will be compromised on this mission, Commander. Stay frosty. Incoming message from our contact in the 6th Arcav Legion.
Commander, Brigadier General Razuski here. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but time is of the essence. I'll be brief. The few remaining Crimson Inclination members are attempting to meet with House Steiner operatives about a possible arms deal. Naturally, this is a problem for House Curita, but the brass feel a show of force would only tip off the inclinations foreign handlers. This, we hope, is where you come in. We want you to run an interception role for our small strike force, drawing the inclinations Mech into an ambush at a nearby ravine. The buggy terrain should make mobility difficult for them, trapping them, and allowing my forces to move in and put an end to this once and for all. I've already supplied your CO with the location. I know we're asking a lot from you, but rest assured, you will be handsomely compensated. Razursky out.
So we're the bait. There's a smart way to go about this, Commander. Stealth is key to success. I have readings for a number of detection installations around that you should disable before they alert the inclination to your presence. Razursky was right about the terrain slowing mechs down. Use jump jets to dislodge from the top. It should make navigating through it easier. You're approaching a comm station now, Commander. Take it down. Nice work. Antenna down. Commander, keep an eye out for it and level it. Take care of that one. Is nearby, Commander. Once you find it, destroy it. Good job, Commander. That comm station is history. Signatures for 5 battle mechs within the city. Use your agility to find and target all 5. Once you've targeted them, lead them to the ambush point and join in the fun. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Detected.
Detecting targeted battle mech in the area. canyon. That ought to be the very last of the Crimson Inclination.
All forces withdraw from the area. The ISF wants to prepare a surprise for the lighting contacts that the Crimson Inclination was attempting to meet. We owe you our thanks again, mercenary. I will not forget it.
Coming in for extraction. It'll be interesting to see how our new friend repays us.
Ready, sir. Let's get to work.
Affirmative.
Ready, sir. Let's get to work. I hope my battle ability is satisfactory to your needs.
Heavy weather warning is in effect, Commander. Your visibility and sensor readings will be compromised out there.
Thank you.
Attention. Prepare for Bandwagon departure. Hangar doors open. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Systems phenomenal.
Industrial infrastructure will destabilize the opposition's grip on this region. Something our benefactors are willing to spend a great deal of sea bills to see done.
Ground armor spotted.
Target acquired.
Got
another one. Bottleneck is marked for destruction. Our target is now marked. Go get him.
New target, Jaeger mech.
Percent. We're halfway there. before trouble arrives. Head to the evac zone. Our seismic target is on the field. Let's take it down.
Let's go home.